for restaurant. Billing. Select table, table number 2. I'll add 4 items: soup, dry papad, sprite, and blender sprite. I'll make a KOT. I have already configured kitchen print, print separately and bar counter print separately. So this is the KOT. This is veg kitchen items. This is bar items. And then I'll add some more items in the same table. So paneer handi, naan to quantity, table print. Naan, paneer handi and naan. Now I'll cancel two naan and I'll add two tandoori roti. So same select table, naan, white. So for white you will get KOT also, cancelled PLU it will print, and at the end of the day you will get white item report, how much items you have cancelled, which table time, you will get all the things. So next move to the tandoori roti, two quantity, table pen. So now customer will add rice item also. So chicken biryani, two quantity, then KOT. This one also. Now customer want to bill, select. So they don't have a full amount. They'll pay by a half cash, half card. So I'll just show that. So 500 rupees cash left. They pay by phone pay or paytm, anything. I'll select phone pay. So phone pay. So cash 500, phone pay 415 rupees. Thank you.